What are you hiding there?
A bomb.
There's so many people who are wearing clothes. They're wearing jackets, they're wearing hoodies. Does everybody have a bomb underneath?
Speak to me. Listen to my laugh, yeah? That's the first thing you need to do to know that I can't harm you.
You know, this bomb thing has been said to me many times.
ISIS will come for me, do you understand?
Exactly.
They don't care.
Exactly.
They don't care about if it's Tom, Dick or Harry. If it's me or if it's some Fatima or Bilal on the street, they will go for them as well.
I remember whenever, you know, something happened in the media, instantly, as soon as a conversation came up where people wanted to talk about it, I became ready to defend my religion. That's not okay.
It's not our problem. We don't know why they did it and it's got nothing to do with us. You know, people come and ask me, you know, why did your people do that? Why is ISIS like this?
Your people
I don't know.
Well. They're not my people. We're not boys.